They're dangerous and potentially deadly illegal fireworks.
The NYPD has made dozens of arrests, but still thousands of people are calling the city to complain about them. CBS 2's Allie Bauman is live in Washington Heights with more. Allie.
Dick and Andrea, so far this summer, the NYPD has seized thousands of dollars in explosives and made more than 20 fireworks-related arrests. But despite all that, last night, New York City's 311 and 911 operators received nearly 6,000 calls about illegal fireworks.
Illegal fireworks from the top of Manhattan to Brooklyn kept New Yorkers up all night after the 4th of July.
It was too noisy. Yeah. I couldn't sleep.
Oh, there were explosions. We had M80s. You know, kaboom.
I wore earplugs and headphones with music, and I could still hear the fireworks.
And the holiday was just the latest in what's been an incendiary summer.
They're very loud, and they go out throughout the night until like 3 o'clock in the morning, sometimes 4.
And they're lighting them next to high buildings. It could go in someone's window.
In the morning light, Washington Heights is littered with empty explosives boxes.
You don't know when they're going to stop, right? It could be 3 in the morning, and they're still going up, or you're walking your dog or something in the park, and then boom, all of a sudden.
Do you feel like this year has been worse than you thought?
Yes. Yes.
This year was worse.
For the first half of this year, calls to 311 for illegal fireworks skyrocketed by 900% compared to 2020, prompting City Hall to create an illegal fireworks task force.
Everybody's doing whatever they want to do, and nobody's stopping, even the police. They look around, but they're not doing nothing at all.
City Hall says illegal fireworks complaints have gone down in the last month compared to last year. The NYPD says in collaboration with the FDNY and Sheriff's Office, they've taken $54,000 worth of illegal fireworks off the streets as of July 3rd, including this seizure last week of explosives being sold on Craigslist. But not all New Yorkers are convinced the progress is going to last.
What has to be done is stop the trafficking. If they can't get here, they can't light them.
It's going to go on the whole summer.
No. I think we just need some heads together to come up with some solutions. Otherwise, it's just going to keep happening.
In a statement, a City Hall spokesman acknowledged the recent seizures and said, what we saw last night in many places was not acceptable, and we will continue intercepting and confiscating dangerous illegal fireworks.
Well, last summer, at least 30 New Yorkers suffered severe burns or lost fingers due to illegal fireworks. We asked the NYPD repeatedly how many fireworks-related arrests they made this weekend, and they refused to answer. We're live in Washington Heights. Allie Bauman, CBS 2 News.